this practice, trying to be in that space, in that headspace, because I think many of us can struggle sometimes with being alone and the feeling of loneliness where we don't quite feel comfortable in our own company, in our own presence. And I think we need to learn how to actually enjoy our own company and set our own atmosphere from within and learn how to embrace that. So we're gonna just do that together today. See how that feels, you know. Okay. So I want to start by first lighting this incense. And I'm going to start by just cleansing your energy from any negative self-talk. So I'll explain more in a minute, but as I do this, I want you to just feel how it's cleansing you from any thoughts where you are being mean to yourself. Any thoughts that say, self-love, we need to get to myself. Suddenly you find so scary after all. In fact, the opposite. They're